I still say the greatest villain of all time is J. Jonah Jameson.
You said it, Mr. Jameson. We didn't.